Norton Healthcare wants to study people who have tested positive for the coronavirus. Doctors are hoping to find treatments for high-risk patients. They're looking for people who have fully recovered to donate their plasma. People who would like to donate to the study must be symptom-free for at least 2 weeks with a negative follow-up test. Those who are treated with the antibodies must have tested positive and be severely ill, or their life must be in immediate danger.